Here's Andy. See, he's on the practice range. Right here where he's doing the drill. See how his club head's way outside the ball? Andy, you want to keep that same posture, but you want the ball right where that red arrow was, where the club grounds in the drill. Andy, you're not side bending, nor are you doing the torso twist. If you just do the drill with chips, you'll get the idea better. So it's a matter of doing the drill all the way through. And here you see a practice swing where it was much better. You can see where his arms go up instead of lower behind his waist. But you'll see, Andy, that you're losing posture and going back to your original posture, not this one. So start chipping with the drill and exaggerate the torso twist in the beginning. We have to break old habits and measure. Keep drilling and measuring. One arm drill, torso twist.